My Life Has Been the Poem I Would Have Writ by Henry David Thoreau, read for LibriVox.org by Alan Davis Drake. My life has been the poem I would have writ, but I could not both live and utter it. End of poem. This recording is in the public domain.